Welcome to this demonstration of the revolutionary GoodFlow filter trap. A premium quality, cost-effective and odour-free maintenance food solids and coffee grounds trap. This short video will show you how easy the GoodFlow filter trap is to maintain and highlight how it can benefit your business. Here we can see the GoodFlow filter trap plumbed in,
with the waste pipe coming into the left of the unit in 40mm pipework and then exiting on the right in 50mm pipework. This is the ideal, but it can be installed with both 40mm and 50mm pipework on both inlet and outlet. It is also important that the pipework is supported on either side of the unit. The only maintenance required is to change the plastic liner periodically, once it has become full of coffee grounds or food solids. Firstly, make sure there's no water running into the unit and remove the lid. As the internal plastic liner is transparent, you will be able to see the waste that is collected within it without there being any odour released. Before we disconnect the liner, we will push down slightly on the top. This will discharge a little of the water that's within it, allowing us to disconnect it without any spillage. A moment should be enough.
Now you can remove the rubber couplers on each end. This is done with the GoodFlow tool supplied with the unit, or can be done with a screwdriver.
Simply undo both of the Jubilee clips on each rubber and slide the couplers away from the unit. At this point, the unit is free from the pipework and can be moved forward enough to insert the end stoppers. So move the unit forward carefully. Wipe around the inside of the gland with a piece of paper towel to ensure it is clean, and firmly insert the end stoppers while holding the gland on the liner. The liner is now fully sealed and the unit can be moved safely. Be aware that the whole unit, with a full liner in it, will weigh around 7 kilos, so move it with care.
You have now managed to empty the GoodFlow filter trap without coming into direct contact with the waste material or risking cross-contamination in food areas. This is the revolutionary nature of the GoodFlow patented system. It is hygienic, odourless and safe.
At this point, you have the opportunity to clean the area where the unit is normally located, a distinct advantage over all other systems. You can also clean and dry the casing. Unfold and insert the replacement liner into the casing. It can only fit into the casing one way round, so make sure it is correct. Simply push the unit back into position, like so, and slide the rubber couplers over the glands, making sure they locate securely. Do up the rubber couplers. They only need to be watertight and secure, so do not feel like you have to over-tighten them. The final step is to replace the lid.